In this example, it says that in the circuit shown in figure, we are required to find the current in 6 ohm resistance just after closing the switch S. Now, in this situation, we can say, just after closing the switch, all uncharged capacitor of the circuit behaves like a short circuit or a straight wire that we have recently studied in previous sections. So, just after closing the switch, the circuit can be redrawn like this. Here, the capacitor will act like a straight wire or just as a short circuit. And rest of the circuit we can draw here. And here, I'm just taking switch to be closed. Here you can see just after closing the switch, these two resistances of 4 ohm and 4 ohm will act like in parallel combination. So in this situation, these two can be considered as a single resistance of 2 ohm. And there is just a single loop here. So in this loop, we can see there will be a current flow, which is I, and the value of I can be directly calculated by writing the KVL equation. So in this situation, if we write KVL equation for I, this can be given, if we start from this point, it will be a gain of 6 volt potential, then it will be minus 2I, then it will again be a gain of 10 volt potential, then it is minus 6I is equal to 0. We can write 8I is equals to 16, so I can be written as 16 by 8, that is 2 ampere. So this is the current which is flowing in the circuit just after closing the switch. So this is the current in 6 ohm resistance, so this will be the answer to this problem.